Well, hello, everyone. How's everyone doing on such a beautiful, awesome, and amazing day? Aren't you sick and tired of being sick and tired? Aren't you sick and tired of the breakouts, the lesions, the sores, the headaches, the disappointments, the discouraging moments, the sleepless nights? Then do something about it. I was, too. See, I was told that I would live with this disease for the rest of my life, but they were wrong. The naysayers I'm talking about were wrong, because here I am, 100% herpes cured, and my level of excitement is through the roof. I know beyond a shadow of a doubt that what you need to do is right here. Right here. Don't go nowhere else, because ain't nowhere else on the internet telling you what you can and will do, what you can achieve, what you will no longer have to worry about waking up to, laying down to, going throughout the day with. And that's being infected with this horrible herpes disease. I did it. You can do it. I'm Reverend Harris. Don't let the naysayers tell you what you can and cannot do, because you can do whatever you put your mind to. God bless. Let's make it happen.